Hello, beautiful people. In this video, we're going to learn how to create math symbology within WAMAP forum posts. I'm doing this in the context of my statistics course. However, any course that uses WAMAP and you need to put in symbols, this would be a useful thing to know. All right, so the key is this little part up here that says math symbols. So if I click on math symbols, it gives me all of these choices. So I can use them as is. I can also use them and make a change. So first, let me choose alpha. So I'm going to use this as is. So I'm going to go down and hit alpha. And notice it puts in the code, I think this is HTML coding for that letter. And if I want to have alpha equal some number, I can just have equal, say, 5, and then click outside, and I get a very nice alpha equal 5. If I hit enter, I go down below. Let me go shopping for another symbol. So let me pick another one. Let me use sigma. And maybe that'll equal 22. Click outside and I have that. And let's see, another one we often use is X bar. So let me go shopping here. Now notice this is close to what I want. This is an A bar and I want an X bar. One of the helpful things to know is that if you can find something close to what you're looking for, it's usually pretty simple modifications to get it to work. So notice, and I see the word bar in there, and then A afterwards, so it's bar A. So if I want an X bar instead of an A bar, I can get rid of the A, put an X, and equal maybe 23.6. And shazam, I have a cool looking X bar. Let's see, and another one I could do is if I'm going to do a confidence interval, I might come in here and use the plus or minus. So, and notice whatever is within the single quotes is going to go into this math symbology. So for confidence intervals, I might have 11.2 plus or minus maybe 3.4. If I click outside, I get that really cool symbol. Also, if I wanted, say, a fraction, I could go to this, and then I can just change whatever I want the numerator to be. Maybe it's going to be 3x plus b. And maybe here I'll have a y. And I can just change the symbol there, plus 221, and there I get it. So usually it's pretty simple editing. Once you find the pattern, in essence, that you're looking for, you pull it up, and then you can make the changes to get what it is that you would like to have. Okay, so that's it for my short introduction on how to get math symbology. And the key is this math symbol system in the top right.